on a pull for this one. Spud Reed there outside your front row. Jaden Wattstaff inside row number two. All inside number eight, Jaden Johnson. Row three inside, Ed Sauter. Number five outside, Alex Hardwick. Colin Murphy, my oldest cat's favorite driver, inside row number four. Lincoln King outside that row. Next row inside, quick qualifier number 52. Avery Litteroon outside of Avery, defending track champion, 88 Cohen Henze. Axel Oldenhoff inside your next row on the outside, Nature Girl, Haley Woo. Clarity. Then we're going to have your transfers. Searles in the five, triple odds. Johnson, back at the bus inside, 2-2, Chase Grunert outside, shotgun on the field, 17, Tegan Wattstaff, we're going green, next time by, 15 laps of racing. Number 11 of Caden Wattstaff. Of course he's going to be okay. Here's the Eagle out of the beautiful city of Jefferson. All other drivers okay over there also for our starts. And we hear Johnson and Sons Paving Company, 15 lap Bandolero mini max.
We've got seven to go.
company, 50 laps only. Sent to the pits last year, and next time by, it's going to be a green white checker. We are back to racing. Padrino's trying to break back into the top five, holding them up, holding them out. Lap main event for your Bandoleros. Another Liberty Championship cards in March. Triple A Trucking, Uncle Lincoln and Sandy, Northleaf Winery, Bronson Homestead, Bob's Custom Windows, Timber Will Winery, I-90 Enterprise, Harried, I-90 Enterprise, the Harried, Wisconsin Short Track. Number 52 out of Milton, home of the Redmen, Avery Linerud. Avery will be bringing up to the fence a Benninger Concrete Construction souvenir checkered flag for some lucky kid that's hanging out by the fence. Don't know where he's going to land to give that away. He'll get a ride up in the courtesy cart with that Benninger Concrete Construction souvenir flag.